Hello, my name is Magdolna Gera. I'm the International Coordinator at the Faculty of Agriculture. The Faculty of Agriculture is located in Hódmezővásárhely, which is 25 kilometers from Szeged. The bus connection between Szeged and Hódmezővásárhely is very, very good. There are buses in every 10 minutes at peak time. As Hódmezővásárhely is one of the biggest town with its surrounding area in Hungary, it also means that it has an important role in the field of agricultural activities and animal husbandry in the southeast part of Hungary. The Faculty of Agriculture has a great past in the agricultural education, as we have trainings since 1896 and we have programs in higher education since 1961. We are part of the University of Szeged since 2000. So all this means that we have a great experience in higher education, more than 50 years. At the moment, we have 10 study programs at different levels and in different fields of the agriculture. We have about 400 students. Amongst them, our international students are from 13 different countries. So it means that we have a very multicultural ambience at the campus. We always put an emphasis, a great emphasis, on our international relationship. So we are happy to have more than 64 Erasmus partners, and we also have several cross-bordering projects with Serbia and Romania in the field of scientific research. We have more than 24 industrial partners who take part in the education, as we are a practice-oriented faculty. The University of Szeged has a prominent place in the QS rankings in the field of agriculture and forestry.
I'm Virág Nagypál from Faculty of Agriculture from University of Szeged. I'm an assistant lecturer. Agricultural Engineering Bachelor course in English is a really good opportunity and choice for international students from all over the world. Students can study till 7 semesters, from which 6 are academic semesters and the 7th is the so-called internship. They are able to choose from 4 specializations, such as agricultural economics, animal husbandry, plant production, and horticulture. If you are interested in planning, organizing, and controlling farm production, or attracted by knowing and applying modern technologies, or able to solve problems creatively, your place is at our faculty. About our entry requirements, to start your study, you need to have a completed secondary education and intermediate English level. Language exam is not required, however, your knowledge of English will be tested on our entrance exam, both in written and in oral forms. You might ask yourself, what are my career opportunities after graduation? You may become an agronomist, an agricultural consultant, a plant breeder, or an animal nutritionist. However, you will be able to manage your own farms in the same time. Or you can reach an outstanding career as our former students. So feel free to contact us and don't hesitate to get in contact with our faculty. Hopefully meet you in our faculty.
My name is Zed, I am from Pakistan. When I got admission, I was really encouraged and welcomed by the teachers and the other people here. All the subjects I am studying have massive impact on developing me professionally and enabling me to have a broad understanding of all the aspects of agriculture. Teachers and the other faculty members are really cooperative here. School's pilot farm has been designed to practice the learned skills and progressive research. I really feel like a family here in the diverse environment.
Hello everyone, Dumelang. I'm Lerato Mota from South Africa. I'm here as a Stipendium Hungarikum Scholarship student And I encourage everyone to come to our faculty, because in our faculty, we are given an opportunity to showcase our bright ideas through presentation competitions. These competitions are not only in Hungary, but outside of Hungary as well. So you get to develop your international opportunities as well.
Hi, I'm Sabrina from Mongolia. I'm a first year student in the Faculty of Agriculture, and I'm a scholarship student. Faculty of Agriculture has a lot of great things to offer for their students. It has great professors and mentors, and it's found in a very lovely town near Szeged. Overall, it's clear that our university is doing a great job, as it is getting more diverse year by the international students.